Hello guys, so in case you have MSI Afterburner and AMD Radeon settings software installed on your system, so the system will only take profile from either one of these. So if you set some profile in your global Wattman in this AMD software, any custom profile, and if you notice that upon restart it is still defaulting to zero to the default settings, then the only one possibility can be that you have enabled this check marks box. So what it does is it takes whatever the values are in the MSI Afterburner and applies them on the restart. So just uncheck this option. And you can still have MSI running in your system just with this option enabled. So just try that and it should solve your reset profile problems. Thanks.